First you chew it, then you blow it, then you patch whatever needs patching. Now stand back and let those bubbles pop.